Hallo, hallo, hallo. Solutions to this simple high school problem. I inherited a piece of land with an area of 3 square kilometers, but by law I had to choose the shape of a rectangle. So this is the shape of my piece of land. 8 square kilometers. By law, I have to put a fence around it. But also by law, my neighbor has to paint one side. So this is where my neighbor is. I call that side capital L and this small L. I want to pay as little as possible. I have to pay for this side and that side. And so I want to minimize that size. So I pay for 2 small L plus capital L, and small L times capital L is A. So I replace little L by A divided by L. And so we get that I pay for 2A divided by capital L plus L. And I have to minimize that function. We have learned, we used to minimize things in high school when the variable is x and not capital L. So I will change the capital L to x. So I have to minimize this function. 2a x to the minus 1 plus x equals y. And I minimize that by taking the first derivative, dy dx, and make that equal to 0. So this equals 0. And so x, which is L, is plus or minus the square root of 2a. Now the minus is of course meaningless, so it is just plus the square root of 2a. And that is the square root of 6, and that is 2,449.5 meters. Small l is 3 divided by capital L, so that is 1,224.7 meters. End of story. As simple as that. If any one of you couldn't do that, it probably means that you have never learned how to calculate the minima of a function. And so maybe you've learned something from this problem. And that's what I'm for you. I hope you still want to be friends with me. Take care and have a nice day. If you plotted y versus x, y here and x there, x is capital L, remember, then you would find a minimum somewhere here at a given value for capital L. This is not to scale in any way, but this is the basic idea for minimizing a function. The dy dx is the slope. This is dy dx here, and this is dy dx there. And dy dx is zero when this angle here is zero, and that's the case here. There's also a solution here, as I mentioned, but that's irrelevant because negative values of capital L are of no interest to you. So this is just for those who have still some high school problems, that they recognize how you can minimize a function. You do that. You also maximize functions, by the way, that way. Because when you maximize a function, suppose there were a function like this, then here dy dx is also zero. So you always look for minima and maxima by taking the first derivative. Okay, and y is that function which is the 2 small l plus capital L. Okay then. So I hope this helps.